Astrobotic is a space company. Our mission is to make space accessible to the world to take payloads or cargo to the moon. This is the first time America will be sending a lunar lander and landing it on the moon since the Apollo missions almost 50 years ago.
On this first mission to the moon with Peregrine Mission 1, this will be the first time that we have 3D printed materials on the moon.
From a mechanical perspective, it's one of the roughest environments to build and test to. The 3D printers on the market for our application is somewhat limited, and that's actually how we got in touch with AON3D.
You know, we might be using 200, 300 or more of these parts, and replacing them with a type of plastic that could be 3D printed cuts down on cost and mass dramatically.
That means lighter weight materials that are still really strong escape Earth's gravity a lot easier.
These plastics have to perform in a vacuum. They will be floating through space, hurling towards the moon.
So outgassing is bad. All that means is that that gas that comes off in aerospace when you get up into a colder environment like space, it recondenses on things like navigation systems or camera lenses.
A lot of our NASA teams are looking for things like water and moisture on the surface. So one thing that would be terrible would be to contaminate their instruments on the way to the moon. So we carefully select materials to make sure we don't actually outgas. So there's a few very specific polymers that we like to select for aerospace. Altem, PEC, PEEK. The 3D printers on the market that can actually print those materials at a quality for our application is somewhat limited.
We were looking for a few things. The ability to print large parts. The second thing was to have dual extrusion, so we can print multiple materials. And then the third thing that was probably the most important was to be able to print high temperature materials. AON's printer gave us all those options, so there really wasn't any compromise there for us.
It's nice for us to be able to do both low-temp and high-temp materials on the same machine. We can prototype one day, we can switch to flight materials and parts the next.
3D printing has made my job so much easier by just cutting down on the time it takes to actually make something here in-house.
That means I don't have to get a quote, wait 3 weeks to get something machined. I can just 3D print it and have it done in a few hours.
So I'm really excited for the future of Astrobotic. We're pushing the boundaries of what you can put into space. So we're trying to make space more accessible and help support the future of America's space program.
The science that these payloads will be doing encourages curiosity for humanity. It just keeps us thinking about what else is out there and what else can we do, what else can we achieve here on Earth and beyond.